I'm always talking about skincare, beauty products, DIYs, and so many other different things. But at the same time, I know that, you know, those things are very difficult to pull off because sometimes you don't have the right kind of ingredients for that DIY, and sometimes those products are not available or maybe they are expensive. Don't you guys worry. I have given it a lot of thought and I've done my research. So sit back and be ready to be amazed. I am someone जिसे teenage age नहीं होती है. I guess teenage खुद ही एक age होती है. You get it right? तो मुझे teenage से लेकर अभी तक I have this problem कि I still get acne. मतलब मैंने सुना है कि एक period तक आते हैं, but I don't know with me it's just not going away. I mean I have done so many DIY videos and I keep on trying different things ताकि मेरे acne चले जाए, and I've also consulted a dermatologist. But still there are days when I get acne, and I think that's normal because even though I take proper care of my skin and eat good healthy ghar ka bana khana, I think there are still so many different factors which we don't consider and we ignore in our daily life that affects our skin, and yeah, we end up getting acne and they just leave very weird scars. You just can't get rid of them very easily. The main factors which I think is causing acne for me personally is, first, I'm lactose intolerant, means I cannot digest dairy products. Second is that I've had my problems with stomach. I had stones and then I had chronic pancreatitis, which makes it even more difficult for me to digest normal food. And then I have very open and large pores, and I have highly sensitive skin, and that just makes it more difficult, you know, to deal with it. But at the same time, I know that I'm taking care of my skin बहुत ही ज़्यादा अच्छे से, and I'm very particular about what I'm putting inside my body in terms of food, and still they are there, but that doesn't mean that I'm gonna stop anytime soon, right? So बचपन से whenever you have एक्ने ना, लाइक बहुत लंबे टाइम तक, तो तुम्हारे जो आसपास के लोग होते हैं, दे जस्ट बिकम डॉक्टर्स ऑटोमेटिकली एंड दे विल सजेस्ट यू सो मेनी डिफरेंट थिंग्स टू पुट ऑन योर फेस. बट देर वॉज दिस वन कॉमन थिंग विच माई डैड ऑलवेज यूज टू टेल मी टू डू, एंड आई वॉज लाइक नो. सो बेसिकली वॉट इट वॉज बेसिकली यूजिंग योर सलाइवा, लाइक पुटिंग योर सलाइवा ऑन योर एक्ने. I was like, no, I can't do it. And not just like normal wala saliva, when you wake up and jo tumhara basic mouth hota na, like before doing brush, wo wala jo mouth hota hai, uska saliva you have to put on your acne in morning. And I was like, dad, no, not happening anytime soon. But as you grow up, you realize ki ghar wale hamesha sahi hote hai yaar. So just like any other millennial, I did my research on Google, and the first thing which came up was this article from Times Now News, and usme ye likha hua tha ki the saliva, like your own saliva, is rich in healing and it has anti-inflammatory and antibacterial properties which can help treat pimples, acne, etc. And I just didn't stop here. I did my whole research, like main pure din baithi hui thi Google pe, and I read so many articles, and people have actually shared their experiences through blogs and so many other different things on the internet, and I was like, wow, people are already doing it and main bahut zyada peeche chal rahi hu. And slowly later on I made peace with the fact that it's okay if I have to apply something, you know, coming out from my body on top of my body, like it's a part of your body, like the thing is happening, and I was like, okay, let's give it a try. So I started using my own saliva on my acne a week ago only, and I also thought of documenting the whole process so that you guys also have a clear idea about how it actually worked on me. And I think a week's time is enough to give any product or anything which you're trying on your face, like it's enough time to see if it's actually working on you. So guys, this is my face a week ago, and as you can see, acne, redness, like so much of redness happening. Maybe it's period pimple or maybe it's the weather, I have no idea. They just come anytime they want to, unki marzi. And as you can see, like too much is happening, and I was like, okay, let me give it a try. So next day I woke up in morning, and before brushing I just took a little bit of saliva and put it on my acne, and that is it. मैंने उसको 15 मिनट के लिए रखा था, and you can keep it like that for at least 30 minutes, and I think that's fine. उसे थोड़ा सा बस dry होने देना होता है, that is it. And later you can just do your normal skincare routine, whatever you do, you can just wash your face and do other things which you normally do. Now before moving on to more days, I just want to share my experience. Like when I put the saliva on my face the very first day, the first thing which I instantly noticed was how कूलिंग इफेक्ट दैट इट गेव मी, लाइक माई स्किन फेल्ट सो रिलैक्स. लाइक जब भी एक्ने और पिम्पल्स आते हैं ना तो बहुत ही ज़्यादा इन्फ्लेमेशन होती है एंड बहुत ज़्यादा पेन भी होता है. दैट काइंड ऑफ सूथ टू लाइक बहुत ज़्यादा अच्छे लेवल पे एंड इट वॉज जस्ट वेरी यू नो लाइक ऐसे लाइक लगाते ही इट स्टार्टेड शोइंग इट्स रिजल्ट एंड इट्स लाइक सो नेचुरल लाइक 100% ऑर्गेनिक एंड फ्री. आई एम सो हैप्पी अबाउट इट. सो दिस इज फ्रॉम आफ्टर 3 days. आई गेव इट सम टाइम टू you know work itself on my face and this is my face after 3 days. I'm looking a bit happier and look at my hair. Is din mein apne baal actually katwane gayi thi, usse pehle maine ye liya tha, no like no makeup, nothing, just a fresh bare face and as you can see redness has reduced to a great extent and jo acne thi wo chali gayi and thode wo scars bache hain. So yes, it actually worked for me and this is me today in morning. Like subah hi maine uth ke ye wala record kiya tha. This is how my skin actually looks like right now. So glowy, so fresh, no acne spot, no redness. I mean kya chahiye yaar, like it's so organic and natural and I just feel bad ki maine apne papa ko pehle nahi suna. Like I have wasted so much money and time but yeah, you grow and you learn things, so I'm all fine with that. Okay guys, so now let's discuss few things which you should keep in mind before starting doing this routine. Okay, so the first thing should be that you shouldn't be scared because it's your own personal natural thing which you're applying on your skin and no other outside ingredients are involved in it, so that's not going to harm our skin in any way. Second is, I know that the whole process is a bit yucky, but once you start seeing the results, I also know that you guys are going to put more of it on your skin because I did the same and I think it's very normal. And the main point, do not forget to brush your teeth before going to bed because the first thing you're going to do is taking a little bit of saliva on your fingers and putting it on your acne or acne prone area. And do not forget to use your saliva thing on your face and then do brush in morning because usse pehle jo bhi main ingredients honge hamare saliva mein that will just wash away if you're gonna do the brush. So don't do that, usse pehle do this. I know ek do baar main bhool bhi gayi thi and I was like shit aaj ka din waste ho gaya, but anyway just don't brush your teeth. उससे पहले डू द होल प्रोसेस एंड देन यू कैन डू योर नॉर्मल स्किन केयर रूटीन और वट एवर यू डू. ऑल्सो कीप इट ऑन योर फेस फॉर 15 to maximum 30 minutes एंड दैट इज़ इट. एंड द मेन क्वेश्चन कि हम इसे कब तक अप्लाई कर सकते हैं, लाइक कब तक यूज़ करना पड़ेगा, कितने महीने, हफ्ते, सालों तक. आई थिंक द बेस्ट पार्ट अबाउट दिस रूटीन इज़ दैट यू कैन जस्ट डू इट फॉर एवर कंसिडरिंग द रिजल्ट विच आई एम गेटिंग राइट नाउ. मेरी ऑलरेडी हैबिट बन चुकी है सुबह उठ के ये प्रोसेस करने की, तो आई थिंक आई एम गोइंग टू बी डूइंग इट फॉर द इंटायर लाइफ ऑफ माइन. And I also know कि जब तुम करोगे एंड तुम्हें रिजल्ट दिखेंगे, यू गाइज आर ऑल्सो नॉट गोइंग टू बी स्टॉपिंग एनी टाइम सून एंड आई थिंक दैट इज द बेस्ट पार्ट अबाउट इट. हु न्यू माई फादर वॉज अ ब्यूटी एक्सपर्ट ऑल दिस टाइम. इसलिए कहते हैं अपने घर वालों की सुना करो, दे आर ऑलवेज राइट समटाइम्स. सो गाइज दिस वॉज माई लिटिल अर्ली मॉर्निंग सेल्फ मेड ऑर्गेनिक मेड इन इंडिया सेल्फ केयर रूटीन, नॉट सेल्फ केयर रूटीन, स्किन केयर रूटीन. वो आजकल सेल्फ केयर वीडियोज ज़्यादा चल रही है, दैट्स व्हाई आई गॉट कन्फ्यूज. स्किन केयर रूटीन फॉर एक्ने स्पेशली एंड आई होप दैट दिस वॉज अ बिट हेल्पफुल. लाइक ये बहुत ही ज़्यादा पर्सनल वीडियो थी, आई डोंट थिंक कि ऐसी चीज़ मैं कभी शेयर कर पाती तुम लोगों के साथ, बट यू गाइज ऑलवेज मेक मी सो कम्फर्टेबल एंड थैंक यू फॉर दैट. एंड दैट इज़ इट फॉर टुडेज वीडियो. लेट मी नो हाउ वॉज इट एंड तुम भी ट्राई करो, डू शेयर योर एक्सपीरियंस विद मी, यूज़ इट फॉर अ week so you guys will get hold of you know how it works on your skin and stuff like that. Let me know your experience and do not forget to subscribe to my channel before leaving and like this video and I'll see you in my next one. Bye.